हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद ग्रेड 8 इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट यूनिट 3 ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ पार्ट, बट द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस यूनिट माय कैविटी द मिस्ट्री कैट। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। डू यू हैव अ पेट कैट? हैव यू एवर नोटिस्ड एनीथिंग मिस्टीरियस अबाउट इट? इट इज़ नॉट ईजी टू से वेदर एवरी कैट इज़ अ मिस्ट्री, बट माय कैविटी इज वन फॉर श्योर। वॉट इज इट दैट मेक्स हिम अ परफेक्ट मिस्ट्री कैट? Read the poem and find out. Students, the first stanza, Macavity is a mystery cat. He is called the hidden paw, for he is the master criminal who can defy the law. He is the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair, for when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. Students, in this poem, the poet has personified, the poet T.S. Eliot is personified a cat named Macavity. He has compared that the cat with many human-like qualities. He says that the cat disobeys the law and the police force is unable to catch him. He further describes Macavity as a special cat, as he can float in the air and possesses various other magical powers. The complete poem is based on describing Macavity's a perfect mystery cat. Okay? The poet describes the story of a cat, Macavity. He is also known as Hidden Paw. He is master criminal who can break the law. Even the Scotland Yard police and a flying squad of England fail to catch him. Macavity is the mastermind and does not leave any evidence on the crime scene. Due to this, the police never succeed in catching him. Macavity, Macavity, there is no one like Macavity. He has broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a fakir stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. You may seek him in the basement, you may look upon in the air, but I tell you once and once again, Macavity is not there. Students, in the second stanza, the poet says that Macavity is unique. There is no one like, quite like Macavity. He breaks every human law and even the law of nature. His ability to float in the air without any physical support makes a fakir wonder about his power. Surprisingly, when people reach the crime scene, they cannot find him. The poet elaborates that neither he can be found in the basement nor in the air. Macavity runs away from the crime scene extremely fast. Macavity is a ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he is half asleep, he is always wide awake. Students, in this stanza, the poet describes the physical appearance of Macavity. He says that Macavity is a ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. His eyes are sunken and his brows are deeply wrinkled. His head is round like a dome. The coat of Macavity is full of dust. His hair is uncombed. His head moves from side to side, making movements like a snake. When you think he is half asleep, he is in fact wide awake. Macavity, Macavity, there is no one like Macavity, for he is a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square. But when a crime's discovered, then Macavity is not there. T.S. Eliot. Students, the poet says that there is no one like Macavity. He is a cruel animal in a cat's shape. He is a monster of dishonesty and immoral behavior. You can meet him in the street or you may see him in the open ground. However, when a crime is committed, you won't find Macavity there. The poet of this poem is T.S. Eliot. Students, if you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel Asma Babwani. Click on the bell icon to get the latest updates. Like the videos, share the videos, and do comment on all the videos.